popularly known as Suman in Sony TV's Ek Dooje Ke Vaaste has not been keeping well lately. The actress, who is gaining popularity from her roles in the show, has got under the weather and is hospitalized in Leelavati Hospital. Nikita has got a bacterial infection due to weather change and her fever wasn't going down. She had to be hospitalized for 2 days. The actress is recovering well and shall resume shooting soon. She took to Twitter saying, "Feeling comparatively better. Thank you for all the love and wishes. Now just hoping Leelavati doesn't love me more to keep me here longer." Nikita and Namik's chemistry in the show is being loved by all. So what do you feel of this story? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.